What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. I know you guys recently is upgrading to the iOS 16 public beta. If you unfortunately get stuck on the Apple logo during boot after the upgrade is complete, putting your iPhone in recovery mode can be helpful. So in today's video, I'll walk you through the process with two practical methods, manually or one click. Let's start with manual entry first. Don't forget to connect your phone to the computer with a lighting cable. For an iPhone 11 or 11 Pro, to enter recovery mode is to press and release the volume up, press and release the volume down, then press and hold the side button. Now let's get started. Volume up, volume down, and hold the side button. Don't release your finger until you see the Apple logo shows. Now you can see the screen shows support.apple.com/iPhone/restore, which means you put your iPhone in recovery mode successfully. When you launch iTunes on your computer, iTunes will detect it and suggest an update or restore. If you just want to simply refresh your iPhone, then you can choose the update option. If you need to factory reset it, then go with the restore button. Manually entering recovery mode is too complicated in a more convenient way. So in the second method, I'll show you how to put your iPhone in recovery mode with one click. I use a third-party tool called ReiBoot, which is totally free. Now, let's see how it works. Just connect your phone to the computer, then start ReiBoot. Click on Enter Recovery Mode in the bottom left corner. Then within a few seconds, your iPhone will be put in recovery mode. Just with one click, you can make this happen without any complex finger combination. This process is totally free, and I have left a free download link in the description below. But here are some unexpected situations like your iPhone is stuck in recovery mode. At this time, ReiBoot may be the savior. As you have noticed, exit recovery mode is also just one click. Okay, so this is the tutorial about how to put an iPhone 11 or 11 Pro into recovery mode. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.